Let's get ready to rock and roll, gang. Let's start off with a dynamic quad stretch. Reach back, grab that ankle, stretching out the front of that leg. We do have 5 stations for you today. It is our ABBA workout, ABBA. 25 on, 10 off. We're gonna go through 2 times from the top to the bottom. So, again, A move, B move twice, A move again, and then we'll change stations. First one up is a bicycle crunch on our back here. Fingertips by those ears, twisting that body. Nice big twist as we go. Then we're gonna flip over. Let's go into some butt kicks with some arm swings here. We're gonna go low to high plank, 6 reps. Into 6 burpees. Knocking those out. Of course, you can step those burpees out or go into a ground overhead instead of those burpees. Our second station starts off with a half kneeling chop. 1 knee up. Let's go into overhead, reaching that warm up back and forth. Overhead chop, or sorry, half kneeling chop. We're gonna bring it, whatever knee is up, bring the dumbbell up on that side, chopping to the low hip. Nice and forceful on that way down. Shoulders stay tall, abs have to work hard to slow that dumbbell down. Our B move is a squat to iron cross, light pair of dumbbells. Sink on down in that squat. As you come to the top, squeezing out in that iron cross. Boom, boom. All right, let's go into a squat in that warm-up. 3 starts off with a shoulder carry, walking lunge, single arm. Of course, if you're not comfortable with that shoulder carry, you can hold it by your side as well. Nice big steps as we go. Freebie, 10 board breakers, 10 jumping jacks. Let's go back in that dynamic quad. 10 board breakers smashing across that knee. 10 jumping jacks. Back to board breakers on side 2. Our 4th station starts off with a 2 dumbbell pullover. You can use one heavier one if you have it and hold on end caps here. I need to grab different weights. I don't know if I can do this for the full round, but we can do it for one rep. I have a couple. Let's go back into those butt kicks here. Keep that belly button pulled towards the ground. Big stretch as we come up and down. Maybe I'll give it a shot. It's only 25 seconds. Whew. And it's not back to back like our B move is gonna be here. Split squat jumps. If you're comfortable with that jump, we're gonna go from that split squat position, jump and switch. We can always go into a reverse lunge instead. Let's go back into that overhead reach, or if split squats are no good, but you can do squat jumps, you can do a squat jump too. Station 5, 2 dumbbells, bilateral stance, bicep curl. Stand it up. Squeeze it up in those curls. Nice and strong. All right, let's go back to squats in our warm-up. 5 B, 10 climbers to 10 high knees. 10 mountain climbers coming down. Driving those mountain climbers, 10 of them, up for 10 high knees. You can choose 10 total or 10 per side, your choice. Rocking and rolling in that move. For our first one, we're gonna be on our ground, on the ground, on our back for those bicycles. Coming down, get ready. Seconds on the clock. Almost got it right. There we go. 0, 0, 1, 0, 1. All right. Here we go. Starting in 10. Bicycle crunches. 3, 2, 1. Big twist. Down, 10 to go. couple seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right. Coming in low to high plank, 6 of them into 6 burpees. 3, 2, 1. Low to high, 6 of them. Can be done from the knees as well. 6 burpees. If you don't get done, you can pick up where you left off. 2, 1, because right back to it. Just made it. 3, 2, 1. For bicycles, get ready for your chop, being that A move on the next section. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Big twist as we extend. Seven to go. Three, two, one. One knee up. Get ready to chop across. Remember which knee is up. 2, 1. Under 10. Squat to iron cross, light dumbbells. 3, 2, 1. Sink on down, come up, squeezing out, back in, down, up, out. Whew. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Same thing, squat to iron cross. 3, 2, 1. Sorry, I forgot to turn that humidifier off. I will get it right after this. We'll go back to that chop. It's just so loud, it runs all winter. Whew. Of course, now it turns off. 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right. Back down for chop. Other knee up. 3, 2, 1. Under 10. 2, 1, all right. Shoulder carry, walking lunge. Coming up, pick a side. 3, 2, 1. Big step. Ten seconds. Down to 5, 3, 2, 1. All right. 10 board breakers to 10 jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. three, two, one. Woo. Back in here, three, two, one. Five seconds, three, two, one. Back to walking one, second side. Pullovers are up next, two dumbbells, two, one. Whew. Big step. Most of your weight's in that front leg as you descend. Five seconds, three, two, one. All right, two dumbbells with that pullover. Paired with split squat jumps. Three, two, one. Inhale, you lower. Exhale, back up. Down to 10. 5 seconds. Two, one. All right, up for split squat jumps. Three, two, one. Comfortable jumping, jump and switch. You can always step back in that reverse lunge or squat jumps if you're not comfortable with lunge jumps here. Under 10, 5 seconds, three, two, one. One more time, same move, three, two, one. Not like me today. 10 seconds. 7 to go. 3, 2, 1. Come back down for that pullover. Three, two, one. One station left on that first spin. Under 10. Three, two, one. Woo. All right, bicep curls coming up. Three, two, one. There in this one with mountain climbers and high knees, 10 and 10. Three, two, one. Coming down. Climbers, two, high knees, three, two, one. Again, you can do 10 total or 10 per side. Three, two, one. You pick up where you left off. Right back to that B move. Three, two, one. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Grab those dumbbells, curls. We'll get a break after those curls. 3, 2, 1. Whew. Ten seconds. Whew. Down to 5, 3, 2, 1. All right, take a little mini break. Get ready for those bicycles again. Coming down. Setting up, 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Under 10. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Flipping over. 3, 2, 1. Load a high plank, 6 of them, 6 burpees. One. Again, pick up where you left off. 3, 2, 1. Last time with this one. Woo. Done with those burpees. We have bicycles. One more time. 3, 2, 1. Whew. Whew. 10 seconds. Down to 5. 3, 2, 1. All right, half kneeling chops. 3, 2, 1. Seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right, squat the iron cross. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Those shoulders tall, don't let those dumbbells pull you down. Couple seconds. 3, 2, 1. Whew. And shine on the back of the head. 3, 2, 1. Ten seconds. Down to five. Three, two, one. Whew. Done with those bad boys. We're back to those chops. Three, two, one. Under 10. Three, two, one. All right, done with that one. We got shoulder carry, walking lunges. Three, two, one. Woo! 10 seconds. Down to five. Three, two, one. Woo! All right, board breakers, the high knees. Two, one. Three, two, one. Here we go. Three, two, one. Five seconds. Two, one. All right, done with that one. Walking lunges again, second side. Three, two, one. Whew. Ten seconds. Woo. Lost my balance. Three, two, one. All right. Back two. That's it. Dumbbell pullovers. Come on down. Three, two, one. Woo. Paired with those split squat jumps, lunges, or squat jumps. Three, two, one. Whew. All right, split squats. Three, two, one. And if that impact is too much, you can step it back or go in for that squat jump as well. Ten seconds. Down to five, three, two, one. One more time of that, one more pullover, and we're on to station five. Last one. Three, two, one. Some days you just gotta know your body. Best is different on any different day. Whew. Got one more time of that pullover coming up. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Whew. Here we go. Three, two, one. 10 seconds. We got bicep curls next. 2, 1. Up for those curls. Under 2 minutes of work to go. 2, 1. Squeezing those biceps. Ooh, yeah. Seconds. 3, 2, 1. Coming down. 10 climbers, 10 high knees. Ooh, 3, 2, 1. Seconds. 2, 1. Whew. Here we go. Back to that combo. 2, 1. Seconds. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Under 10. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right. Ditch those dumbbells. Woo. All done. Nice job. Bam. Our first stretch. We're going to go in for a quad stretch. Come on down. You want to stand for this one, you can. Reach back, grab that top ankle. Whew. Drive those hips forward, feel a good stretch in the front of that leg. Good, switch sides. Good one today. We're gonna go to a pec stretch, one palm down on the floor, stack those shoulders. Stretch out that chest and shoulder. Good, another way. All right, into a cobra, push those palms in, bridge up. bring your knees wide for that child's pose, hips to heels, reach back. Good, slowly peel up. Woo! All done. Nice job, gang. Way to get through it today. Keep rocking and rolling.